IWOOT here, and this is the long-awaited figure opening, because I finally have the shelf. If you, I don't know if it's in a previous video or a video, well, it probably will be a video before this one anyway, because I kind of led up to it. Don't know where I'm putting it up though, so we'll see. But finally opening this, and as you can probably see, I'm opening it in my front bedroom door way, because I have no space anywhere else in my room. So let's get on with this, shall we? So I'm just gonna there, and I'm just, you know, sitting on the floor here. Yes, and if you're wondering, it was about £44.66 for customs, which was considering the entire thing was in the 200s or something. So that was a pretty penny in shipping, because I forgot how much the shipping was, but it was something. Gosh, don't open it. Here we have a little thank you for shopping with us. We hope your order arrives safely. Questions to support AmiAmi's magical mascot girl. That's cute. That's the full picture on the back. It's a cute little print thing. Illustration by Kai Shopping. It says. So, yeah. Very cute. I'll put this in my scrapbook with the other stuff. And I'll just prop it up on my shoes over there. See? This is a big box, and it is, as you might know, good small company version. It is Wei Wuxian and Ling Patriarch, which is Ling Patriarch version. I can't wait so much. Oh, even since they just took it up down there. Made in China, and good small company Japan. Good small arts, beware of collisions. That's wrong, but it says on all sides. Let me just move this out of the way. It is, and it's a good thing we're having a second recycle day today, so. Well, unless I can use this box for something else, I might be able to use it for something else. But anyway, handle with care. Oh, I can't wait. It's gonna be fun. It's just recyclable cardboard. Anyway, let's just move that back there and out of the way. But store name, store visual. Anyway, so let's move the camera up a tiny bit more. extra piece of cardboard. I might keep that. But, let's see. Oops, there that too far. Missed that. Let me try it again. Okay. Ooh, this is exciting. We've got two little cardboard things to help you take it out of the box. Well, if I can get it. Lots of things to recycle though, that's nice. It's not plastic anymore. I think this is tissue paper. Can you recycle tissue paper? I think you can. I think so. Okay, this is exciting. Okay. Ready? This is the front. Should I open it from the back? Well, it's got the artwork on the back. So. Okay. You ready? And it is this recipe. And I don't think that will fit on my shelf, so I'll have to put it somewhere else. But I can keep it in the box, I think. At least. It has a window, which is good. I do want to keep the box here. It's so beautiful. Well, let's do the 360. Isn't it beautiful? I mean, look at it. Down the back. Very beautiful. Close up. Oh, a more close up. Okay, I'll probably put it back in there. So that, I believe, will definitely not fit in my shelf. So I'll move the stuff I have on top of my filing cabinet and put that up there instead. That's fine. I had a thought it might all fit since it is a 1/8 scale, I believe it said. Does it say down here? I can't read it at all. I cannot read in diddly spot. So, I'm pretty sure it was a 1/8 scale. It's so beautiful. So pretty. Okay, I'm gonna just quickly get what is that? Oh, see. I will quickly pause and get my camera, take some pictures while it's still sealed, and then open it for you. Alright. So let's open it up. Oh, I can't wait. One side down. And this side will be done for the last cut. There we go. And the last side. Tapes or the scissors do not want to cooperate. And it has a diary on the background. So let's put them down. It's even got instructions. How nice of it. I thought that this might have come with something. I will look in the box, see if there actually is anything else. And then I am so distracted. And my camera likes to be blurry. I mean, it does look very cool. A full moon in the background. I think it's falling away. You know what? I best check before I totally forget. Well, I checked and there was nothing. So I could have sworn it should have come with it was either a shikishi board or acrylic stand or something. But didn't come with anything. So I'll have to relook. I think it might have said we'll stop fast, but I pre-ordered it. He just... Who knows, really? I'll have to recheck, I guess, but it's pretty. Half the reason why I pre-ordered it instead of buying it in hand is because I wanted to pre-order box. Anyway. Three on one side. There was, and you can't see anything. Is it in the in focus at all? Well, it is beautiful, isn't it? I mean, just look at like the resin or whatever pieces is very cool, very cool. The base is very cool as well. So we have, let's see, so that's my close to it. So here's instructions. I can swap out that hand, the hand that's holding his flute, or busy, or whatever you want to call it. So, take one, flip it, let him, like so. Well, that's pretty straightforward, really. There we go. And with his flute in hand. Very nice, very nice. What am I going to do with his extra hand? That's a question. It's so beautiful. Yeah, I don't think that would fit in the shelf. And if I keep it in the box, I won't have to worry about dusting it. Because it'd be pretty dusty at those tiny bits. I guess I'll use just safe. Sand. Well, put in all the Ziploc I have over on my desk. I quite like these thick styrofoam bits. It's not really normal styrofoam in a sense. Put this in the recycling box because I don't think these can be recycled. So I'll just throw those bits over there. Oh, well, that's going to stay there. I do want to see if it fits, but I don't think so. This is going to be too tall. And if you just look at the other fingers, yeah, I feel it's definitely too tall, so I'm not going to even try. I don't think it could do it. Oh, nothing right here. So let's get him up on a stand so we can probably feel better. little black box. Very lovely. You know, I do have a turntable. You know, I take one, but I don't have it out of its box, so I'm not. It's still in a different room, so. It is beautiful. It's just. Look at that shading on the red. I guess it's blood. It's just awesome. So pretty. So much detail, all the shading and the clothes. Oh, you guys all draw them for a smile, I guess, right there. Let's see if I can zoom in. Oh, sort of. Isn't it so pretty? So much detail in the hair, it's awesome! You know, the resin pieces. Pretty. Very sturdy enough, I feel it. This bit feels not as sturdy and look like previous reviews. So this, I think it was this bit that might over time, I don't know, curl up or something. Because it's supposed to be, I guess, way out. But I'm not even sure what I'm this bit. I think it's supposed to be, I don't know, back there or wherever it was in the packaging. And it might curl closer. It's supposed to be further out later on. But still, it looks pretty cool. It does look like it's tiny, like moving micro centimeters. Millimeters, or whatever. But anyway, it still looks beautiful. So I'm going to take a few pictures here, and I'll put it in the box, and I'll put a picture there, and yep, it's lovely. I am slightly disappointed not getting the freebie that was, like, sort of promised with it, since I pre-ordered, but yeah. That is so pretty. Okay, so I took most of the pictures. And I'll show you what else I can set the box then, I guess. So it's sticking down. Oh, this looks. Bring this one closer. And somehow blowing it up. Easy. I think it goes that way. So then close it up. And there we have it. I'm showing you in the right direction. Let's take you off the tripod. does look a bit dark in here. If I put some light on top, shine it through the top, like mirror thing there. Very nice, very nice. So that is it for this opening. It does look very awesome in the box. So thanks for watching. Let's go for more. Little notifications. Over and out.